Makati procures 42 refrigerators, freezers for COVID-19 vaccines. Mayor Abby. Makati Mayor Abby Binay today said that the city government has procured 42 biomedical refrigerators and laboratory freezers to ensure proper and safe storage of COVID-19 vaccines. As we wait for the vaccines to arrive, city government is preparing the vaccination sites, vaccine depots, and other logistic needs for cold chain management. I assure everyone that we are doing our best to achieve a 100% vaccination rate in Makati, she said. Mayor Abby said that the vaccine refrigerators and freezers will be housed in a vaccine depot being built at the City Hall, Kutranggal. The Makati Health Department, MHD, targets to finish the preparation of the site next week, she said. Mayor Abby led the inspection of the city's COVID-19 vaccination simulation exercise last Thursday at the Makati Coliseum. Residents and non-residents who work in Makati who will be vaccinated will undergo online registration, counseling, screening, vaccination, and post-vaccination monitoring. Source, Makati Web Portal. Lowenstein Jhonsen, Toriano Roman, Grade-5 Escalante.